Where do we go?
Just one, bro.
John, man, it's your boy Willie, and I'm back with another video for y'all. Now today, I'm gonna be just giving y'all this message and just telling y'all about 2020 and just saying Happy New Year's to y'all, man. Like for real, like Happy New Year's to y'all, man. Like I hope y'all set y'all some goals for this new year, for this year, you feel me? I hope y'all start doing things like maybe eating healthy or starting a new business, just doing things that'll make you a better person in life, you feel me? But thing, man, let's get straight to the point. 2020 has been ass. Like low-key, like I do not know how we can recover from all the bullshit 2020 has gave to us, man. First of all, we got the freaking coronavirus. We obviously, bro, these freaking vehicles. We obviously know 2020 has been ass because of the freaking coronavirus. That's the number one reason why 2020 has been ass, you feel me? Now, the second thing we got is people, celebrities dying, you feel me? And drama. We got people dying from the virus, celebrities dying, freaking Kobe Bryant and his daughter who died on thing. That was very sad, not even gonna lie. The guy was literally about to take his daughter to a basketball game in a helicopter. And thing, the helicopter, he died in a helicopter crash. The helicopter exploded, there was fire everywhere. You couldn't even see the man's body, bro. You couldn't even see the man's body. That's how sad it was, you feel me? 2020, bro. Oh my God, let's get straight to it, man. The second thing, bro, is thing. Who else freaking died? Thing. King Von, bro. But that was sad. And the Black Panther guy. The guy who made the movies for Black Panther. He died as well, bro. So long story short. Bro, I'm stuttering out here. Long story short, we've been taking L's 2020, bro. Hopefully 2021, we be taking W's, you feel me? Hopefully we be taking W's, the pandemic goes away, the coronavirus goes away. People start to become more happy, you feel me? But once again, Happy New Year's to y'all, man. Like for real, for real. Now if y'all enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. And y'all comment your goals for New Year's, you feel me? But other than that, it's your boy, bruh. I never be stuttering in my videos, but man. Okay, and once again, bro, it's been your boy Willie. It's been your boy Willie, and I'm on, man. Peace. Oh yeah, and another thing I wanna say, 2020 has been a really ass year, but just letting y'all know, I have evolved from 2020. How bad 2020 was for me, bro, this year has made me evolve, man. I'ma low-key make a video about that. Maybe later on, I'm gonna make a video about that, you feel me? But yeah.